Indonesian investigators believe they have found the flight data recorders from Lion Air Flight JT10, a discovery that should help explain why the new Boeing 737 crashed Monday, killing all 189 people on board. CNN reports the black box is thought to house the flight data and cockpit voice recorder. Video showed the device being brought on board one of the rescue ships in the Sea of Jakarta Thursday, 4 days after the Boeing 737 MAX 8 jet disappeared off radar during a routine short-haul flight.